I feel worried about the future of this mission. When I leave, there will be fire in the mud.
Srila Prabhupada, we want you to be with us for many more years. Therefore, please do not speak in this way.
Abhay Charan, none of us came to this world to stay forever. Sooner or later, we all have to go. And I can see that my time on this planet is coming to an end. Therefore, you have to continue this mission.
Srila Prabhupada, tell me what I can do for you, for your mission.
Try to spread Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's mission all over the world, in every town and village. Do not become allured by name, fame and position, but try to distribute Krishna consciousness simply for the benefit of others. Always remember that the Supreme Personality of Godhead, Sri Krishna, has appeared in this age as His holy name. Therefore, completely depend on the holy name and inspire everyone to chant the holy name.
Yes, Srila Prabhupada. Your order is my life and soul.
Write books and distribute them. Books are the most effective way to spread the philosophy. Whenever you get money, print books. Print books.
Don't worry, Abhay Charan. In due course of time, Krishna will make you achieve all kinds of wonderful things for Him. All living things, not just human, are servants of Lord Krishna. Hear attentively. Open your eyes that you may see clearly. The preaching of Krishna Bhakti is so important that it cannot wait for anything. Go spread the message all over the world. This is our primary duty. Yes, I know Him. Here is Chintamani. That stone. The water is not water but nectar, and the trees are not trees but desire trees. Where were you all this while?
Srila Prabhupada, we went to see the deities in the local temples over here.
Going to see the deities instead of listening to the Bhagavatam class given by your spiritual master is nothing but a waste of time. At most, it is some sort of exercise for your eyes. You will never be able to see the spiritual form of the Supreme Personality of Godhead with your mundane eyes. It is through one's ears that one can see Him. Therefore, this process is called Srota Panta. As you hear, your heart becomes purified and your consciousness becomes spiritualized. Then your spiritual senses awaken and you can perceive the spiritual form of the Lord. Transcendental reality is not perceivable through the material senses. Therefore, I repeatedly remind you, hear attentively, open your ears that you may see clearly.
Yes, that's me.
Ha ha ha.